Our first video, it is what it is. We're just trying on some pieces from Fashion Nova. I do have the titles, I have the price points, and I have the size that I ordered. So feel free to comment, you know, whatever piece that you want.
We love some Barbie dolls, sticking the thighs. I said we looking for some Brian with the wings in the eyes. Last nigga was a dope dealer, hell of a guy. He said the pussy top.
First, we have the Want to Be Me tie-dye maxi dress, and I have on a size extra large, and it does retail for $44.99, but don't worry about that, because you know, Fashion Nova always has a promo code. And it is baby blue. I love the ruching on the sides. I love how long it is for me. And it also has thumb holes that I have on right now during the haul, but I probably won't wear those like on the regular. But I think this one is a winner, and it is definitely worth the hype. Next, we have the Hottie Hot crop top, and I have on an extra large, and it retails for $14.99. I love the graphics. You know, we all love Megan Thee Stallion, so you know the word hot is hot right now. So very cute, and you can pair it with, you know, a pair of high-waisted jeans, you know, for a casual look. Next, we have the Raquel ruched midi dress, and I have on an extra large, and it retails for $19.99, and it comes in this mustard color. I just wasn't really sure about this one. The strings in the front just were very confusing. I didn't know what to do with them, so I'll figure it out, or I just might have to return it. But the I like the way it hugs my curves. That's all I can really much say. So, you know. But other than that, no major complaints, just the awkward strings. But other than that, yeah, and it's a little short. Next, we just have this vacation dress. I could not find the link for this, but it's just a flowy dress. Yes, it is extremely short, but I was gonna wear this when I got the country, so I really loved how flowy it was, and I have like my long hair in with my beach hat. I thought it really was a cute look, and I love the color ivory on my skin. So I just love how flowy it is, and it's just very dainty and girly. Next, we have the True Love long sleeve tee, and I was disappointed in this because on the Fashion Nova website, the words True Love was supposed to be a hot pink, and it looks more so purple. So yes, I am kind of thrown off, but with a pair of biker shorts, these are always a W. So, you know, cute casual look, throw it on and get out the house and run your errands. Next is the Beijing Babe romper. I have on an extra large, and it retails for $24.99. I'm kind of iffy of this. I'll probably like it better when I wear my girdle under it, because like, you see how it just really shows like everything. So if I just have something to smooth out, you know, it's not even me, it's just the outfit. It's not the outfit, it's just me. Next, we have the To Die For mini dress. Oh wow, that's a play on words. And I have on an extra large, and it's sold out. And it's not as long as the baby blue dress, but it is very cute. And it is very form-fitting, and I can see why it's sold out.
I go shopping, want it, then I cop it, ayy, yeah, bitches popping, I do what they copy, ayy.